Hey guys, it's Virtual Saturday, and we're gonna play some Honey, I Joined a Cult. Nope, we're gonna pick up our cult up rating. Okay, so we're back in the compound. It's 4:20 in the morning. As you can tell, our night crew is hard at work. Go ahead, punk, make a day of it. Really? It's time to start getting the work day going soon. Yes, indeed, and here comes some of our followers now. Looks like they want to hear a speaker. That's right, I want your money. I want your resources. I want your views. Give them all to me. Oh, I think we're about to our first one. Yep, they are gone. Research is finished. Maximum faith is now up by 250 points. Beetroot? I think it's what you use to make Russian soup. Wow, look at that money flowing in. Looks like a busy day in the lobby and the two treasure rooms we have. Oh, and we're about to lose another one. Thank you. Okay, two full rooms. Minor alcohol, pizza, toilet, fire. Very unconvenient board and essential. Folks, hopefully you saw that. I got a black sheet, so I don't know what you guys saw. In the meantime, we need to set up a restart to sign in. Oh, look, we have access to Pew Comfy. Hooray! We're gonna have comfy pews! It looks like restart is now officially underway. Well, somebody has soiled themselves. We have a bathroom in the main compound. We have a bathroom in the therapy area. You would think that we would not have people soiling themselves. My eyes, the goggles, they do nothing. We have a couple of pews now. If these are picking an XXX for Twitter skill point. Oh great, the whole area is down. TikTok and YouTube Shorts viewers. Welcome to YouTube Shorts viewers. Pastor Sam Hershey here, lead pastor of Maple Street Ministries, coming to you from the beautiful, even if unofficial, Maple Street Chapel. Time for prayer. Please bow your head. Oh, shoot, I forgot that I didn't switch it over. You guys have been watching a blank screen the entire day. That's not good. Hang on. I'll fix it. Yeah, sorry about that. We're having all kinds of issues tonight. So, for those of you who missed things, we got the comfy pews. We didn't research anything though, because we lost what we needed for research. We had a negative outflow that day, so we didn't research anything. And we have now taken on a mission to retrieve a pirate. Retrieve the remains of a pirate. This unfortunately is really going to generate a lot of heat. It's going to take a fair chunk of time for us to get rid of it. So. And the mission's done. The Twitch have returned. We gained 640 experience, 12 faith, 21 influence, but we also gained 14.40 heat. Dear God, thank you for teaching me about the covenant that you made. With Noah and with his descendants, which includes me. The fact of the matter is, I would be like one of the people outside the ark. In order to change this, I need your son, who I believe died for my sins, and on the third day rose from the dead, and is now seated alongside you. I ask for his forgiveness, and your forgiveness of my sins, as I repent from them. And I ask your son to come into my life as my Lord and my Savior. I pray this in your name. Amen. Folks, if you are interested in hearing the message that goes along with this week's prayer, along with the questions I will be displaying shortly,
all right, please join us on the Middle Creek Business Peace
channel on YouTube at 7 p.m. this coming Monday. Until we meet then, this is Pastor Sam Hershey saying, go in peace, to love and serve the Lord. I almost don't want to see what that's going to cause for us. But hopefully the heat will die down. That was
pretty. Good evening, TikTok and YouTube Shorts.
Yeah, that was unfortunate. That's right, research so that we may gain more abilities. Next, attract negative attention from heat wall streams past me based on how many falls you have. Too much heat will result in protests and police raids. We will lose a total of 6 heat per day. So basically, right, nothing really bad happened today from our 41 units of heat. Then hopefully nothing bad will happen with 6 points, then most likely nothing bad will happen with 6 points less. That being said, we need a new Twitter! Greetings, Hannah. Wow, 2 followers just bolted for the exit. A bunch of followers just bolted for the exit. Are you all pissed that Hannah got chosen or something? Maximum faith is up by 250 points. That gives us access to the paint station and to the silver idol now. A fine couple of items to research.
TikTok viewers, it's time once again for your Bible questions and prayer of the week. So, please, close your eyes and bow your heads.
Oh, we lost influence Lord, again.
Thank you for showing me what rotten fruit looks like when compared to a fruit of the Spirit. To truly apply this lesson, though, the truth is that I need you. I admit that I'm a sinner, and that I believe that you died for my sins on the third day, rose again.
Could you handle eating?
I ask for your forgiveness of my sins as I repent from them. And I ask you to come into my life as my Lord and my Savior. I pray this in your name. Amen. If you would like to hear the message that comes along with this prayer, please tune in to our channel, to our group on Facebook, or tune in to our channel, or tune in to our channel on YouTube. This is Sam Hershey, the pastor of Maple Street Ministries. Go in peace to love and serve the Lord.
Let's see if we can get some new followers. Yes, dirty hands while eating once again. I know, isn't it amazing that we have, like, a level 2 bathroom, we still have people who can't figure out how to wash their hands, and they all get and they get injured. Oh, and we have another follower leaving. Looks like we're going to have to order more food soon, too. Yep, now we got to order more food. Okay, well, that's easy to fix. Order. Oh, we actually can buy more than that. Or I they're probably the third best cult in the local area. Paint station increases cleaning speed by 40%. Sounds good. Was that our chef who died? I hope not. Oh goody, another injury. We just had the one we just had injured healed. I was actually worried there for a moment. Charlotte Williams once again preparing our food for us. Excellent. Could you fold paper? Praise the Republic of Twitchers! Intelligence. Paint station. We lost input, but we gained money, so. That means no research today. But hey, we have a paint station. which I'm certain will be of great help to our people. Wow, look at this. D40! Amazing how as soon as one twitcher heals, we just get another one's contender. Okay, everyone's heading over. Somebody's joined us. Twitter gained a trait. Bammy Leaf. I ignored that trait. Oh, you just have an intellectual activities in the recreation room. So, bluffing and public speaking. So, one of the toilets in the bathroom broke. Well, it was broke. It's fixed now. Praise Republic of Twitchers. Just praise them. Like, finally, everything's coming up cult. And we have influence. But after the death, I think we need a repackage. So we successfully restart. So what are we restarting here? We're restarting the silver idol. Doom, doom, per Twitter taking part. Let's do it. I am all about gaining faith after all. No heat! All of our heat is gone! Excellent! My hat is funny. I'm gonna jack-o'-lantern now. Behold, guys, your guys aren't wearing hats. I'm the one wearing a hat. That's because I have to hide. Okay, guys, I'll see you out there. Let's report to the rooms where we can be powerful and mighty. Now what? Yeah, abundant electricity in the air blamed on City Lab. The Von Braun Lab is officially denying as much as the air. Moving to large firms that cannot be flattened by any physical means. Local conflicts said some of they did in my own two eyes and they can't pull me. Look at my hair size. Experts predict the electricity is first soon, but whilst it lasts, it's put a spring through the stuff. Collins cameras are measured 90 centimeters. Our movement speed has gone up by 30% as a result of this action. Hey, we have 10 followers. Our followers levels have gone back up. Nice. Oh, look, all the followers now have, big hair. That is awesome. Wait, we all have big hair, too. Guys. Oh, we have the idol. So if we continue the pipeline, we will now gain access to the infirmary. We will level up. Not gonna like this, but can we do both? Yes, we can. And what's funny, there's something neat about having both of them in there. from a schedule for not, but was interrupted. Attend to the sermon. What happened, folks, is the lectern broke. Where's maintenance? Do a funky game. In terms of important turning faith, we give it to your happy and dedicate the cause of the and we just put this on your gaming zone. I'm just going to get on with it. Twitter unsure, the Omni is listening at all times. We lost influence, but again we gained money, so once again there will just be no research today. Omni does. Come join us and learn about him. No, I don't. You're the one with the bad attitude. And it's sermon time. Oh, glory to Holy Wolf. Produce no strong feeling one way or the other. and we gained it, so let's see what we're researching today. Today we're researching the, this time we're researching the infirmary. You need the healing requirement to do Twitch's work and reduce the recovery time of injuries. Okay, folks, I think when they wake up, I think we're going to call it an episode. I was about to say, what happens if the head of the cult dies? That's right, get to work and start researching. Just do it wrong. Okay. As I said, I think I'm going to call an episode when they wake up. They are up, their day has started. That's a good place to call it. So this is Pastor Holy Wolf. I'll see you guys on Monday for Cooking Simulator. Until then, again, sorry for the issues we seem to have had tonight. Go in peace to love and serve the Lord. As for me, I am out of here.